into a singing hot pepper plant. It's one I dug up out of the garden because the rabbits had basically eaten off of all of the hot peppers. So I brought it in here, and she's probably really glad to not be being eaten by the rabbits every day.